Police arrested a man for allegedly assaulting a woman at an Aldi supermarket in Alpine Township. It happened on Wednesday at the store on Alpine Avenue. Deputies say Andrew Boyle approached a woman in the store's parking lot and threatened her with a knife, demanding she get out of her car. The woman says she screamed and kicked at him, which allowed her to shut the car door and lock it. Boyle was later identified and is facing several charges, including criminal sexual conduct.